Miraculous, simply the best. Up to the test when things go wrong. Miraculous, the luckiest. The power above always so strong. Miraculous.
I'm really sorry, Wim, but I've got a casting this afternoon and then a private fencing lesson. But we will hang out soon. You're my number one fan, after all. But my father never lets me hang out. Never have friends over, either.
Seriously? You never have friends over?
Mm-mm.
That's harsh. One of these days, I'm gonna come over and change your dad's mind, and we'll have a rockin' good time, for real!
My father doesn't change his mind very easily, but I appreciate the thought. Okay, gotta go finish my homework before the shoot. See you, Wayam.
Bye, Adrian!
Why don't you make the most of your father being out of town? Have some friends over and live it up a little.
You know my father has very high expectations of me. I can't go behind his back like that. Besides, even if I wanted to live it up a little, my bodyguard's keeping an eye on me and making sure I stay in line.
That's okay, you've got me! And our endless supply of cheese. That'll make anyone happy.
Is everything going to plan, Natalie?
Yes. En route to the airport, sir. You will officially be spending the entire weekend in Tokyo. No one will ever suspect that you stayed home.
Perfect. Ah! Emily, we miss you so much. But you'll be back with us very soon. Thanks to my Akumas. It's only a matter of time before I take control of their Miraculous. Merging them will grant me absolute power to reshape reality and finally reverse our past mistake. They're ready. Luru, time to harvest.
Okay, remember our objective, to penetrate the impenetrable fortress, aka Adrian's pad. Our main obstacle, Adrian's old man, is headed for Tokyo's Fashion Week along with obstacle number 2. As for obstacle number 3, we have our own secret weapon to neutralize him. Operation Adrian begins now!
Now?
Yeah, now! What now?
Now is when I promised Milene I'd go help her plant some trees down by the river.
Wait a sec, the street thing's today?
Yes, mm-hmm. And the probability of the girls being terribly disappointed if we don't participate is 100%!
Which is why I already came up with official excuses for each of you. Like you, Kim, have a swimming lesson.
Great, I always have my trunks on me.
Dude, you don't actually have a swimming lesson, it's just your excuse.
But isn't that lying?
Sorry, but Max is right. The girls can't know about this. So, is this mission still on for Adrian? Guys?
Hey, weren't the boys supposed to be here?
Nino was asked at the last minute to DJ's grandma's birthday party.
Ivan suddenly got a toothache and rushed over to the dentist.
Nathaniel crashed his computer and lost all the pages of the comic book he and Mark are doing. Max and Markov are helping them fix it.
Kim had to go to the pool for a mandatory swim lesson, though I'm not entirely sure why he texted me that.
Speaking of excuses, I forgot that I was supposed to help my grandpa bake a cake for one of his mouse's birthdays today. Sorry, Milan. Catch you later, girls.
Did I miss something, or is it Bad Excuses World Championship today?
Hello, we're here to see Adrian. We gotta work on a school project together. Word is, you're one of the biggest superhero figure collectors in the world. Is it true your collection is only missing a few pieces, including this incredibly rare Majestia Millennium Edition? There you go. By the way, two more of Adrian's buddies are gonna show up later to help with the project. Vintage Night Owl, 65th Anniversary Edition! But if Marinette, Julika, Rose, Alia, Alex, or Milen come knocking at the door, don't let him in, okay?
He sure strikes a hard bargain.
What are you guys doing here?
We're here for the school project.
Project? What project?
You know, the project.
Oh, that project!
Surprise project!
You've never had any hangout time at your place, right?
We get to have it whenever we want.
So we've come up with a plan to right this injustice.
That's really cool of you all. but my father would never allow this. Huh? It'd be best if you... But hey, as long as it's not for very long and he never ever finds out about it...
Hangout time!
A Jetstream bathtub! So glad I came prepared!
Dude, I've always wanted one of these in my room.
Is there any game you don't have?
Man, you've got the coolest stuff.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Awesome!
Marinette, this isn't the way to the bakery.
No, Tiki, I just said that so I can lead my investigation undisturbed.
You lied to your friends?
I didn't want to upset Milan. It was her idea to plant the trees this afternoon, but something totally fishy's going on. All the boys are unavailable with really lame excuses, and trust me, I know a lame excuse when I hear them. I've turned into an expert at them since I became you-know-who. I know! I'm gonna call Ivan! He can't lie to save his life! If there's something secret going on, he'll definitely blab.
Zidune to Platino, who dribbles and passes to Killian Nakaki. Go!
Yes!
It's Marinette.
Joe, pick up! You can't lie to save your life. If she finds out we're here, you can say goodbye to Guy Time.
It's Marinette.
Proves my point. They're all together. And I may have an idea of where they could be. Adrian's dad left town for Tokyo Fashion Week. While the cat's away, the mice will play.
Why can't we just answer Marinette?
Because you don't want to get distracted from your only chance to hang out with your guys.
But isn't Marinette one of my guys?
Yes, but no. Right now, she's with her guys, so we aren't gonna go and disturb her and her guys. Otherwise, we wouldn't be the good guys. Get it?
This whole guy thing's super complicated.
Okay, music! Whoa, these can't be your awesome old records.
They were my mother's.
Wait a sec, is this as loud as it gets? Hey, Max and Markov, can you do something to turn it up?
Affirmative. I just need to hook to the home's electrical panel.
I knew it! Are you sure this is a good idea?
All the guys are together at Adrian's place, so why can't I be there too? I'll just pretend I was passing by and...
Yet another lie?
Just a half-truth.
Hey, guys!
Whoa, your house has an insane power supply, Adrian.
It could compete with a nuclear power station.
My father always has to own the biggest and the best.
Cool, give me the biggest and the best!
Emily.
Are you kidding? It's just the way it's supposed to be for Guy Time.
It's about time.
This is my chance.
What's all this racket about?
Sorry, officer. We're just doing
a school project. We're working on a school project.
What's the topic, eardrum damage?
No, it's, on foosball!
Seriously? You're doing it all wrong! Let me show you how it's done. Cassette to balayage, goal!
It's for the casting! Ma che bella fiesta! The perfect setting for the photo shoot!
I'm one of Adrian's buddies from school, and he personally invited me to his party?
Hey, Adrian! I'm digging the tubes! Rock and roll!
Why are all the guys allowed in and I'm not? Guys? Guys? Guys! Of course!
Tell your young master his fencing instructor awaits, wretch. Can I rest here for a few hours until my daughter's makeup frenzy is past?
Bonjour! I received a call for an ice cream delivery!
I'm sorry, I've lost a pigeon. I think I saw it fly into your backyard.
Daddy Kins, I'm not finished with you! Daddy!
Miss Bourgeois sent me here looking for her Daddy Kins. Would he be here by any chance?
Chanel, thanks for bringing your leaf blower!
Who loves makeup?
Stay pigeon! Woo-hoo!
Is hangout time always like this?
No, but it should be.
Hi there, it's me, Marino, your neighbor. I heard there was a party going on here, guys only, so I'd like to come too, because I'm a guy. In fact, it's hard for me to walk with all these guy muscles of mine. I mean,
Master Fu?
Who, me? No, not at all. I'm DJ Wong. Wiki wiki wa.
Master, huh? It's me, Marinette.
Marinette?
Oh. What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be extra careful? You know, keeping the Miraculous hidden so Hawk Moth won't find them?
Don't worry, Marinette. The Miraculous are cool.
Ah, Station Nation. Takes me back to my youth.
We could do the holiday of captains!
No, we can't.
Why not, Captain S&P?
Nothing dangerous about that.
No, look. We've got the butler, the ice cream man, the policeman, the janitor, and I can do the fireman. But we're missing...
The mustachioed biker.
Gentlemen, I think you'll be able to dance after all.
The mustachioed biker!
Style.
Look out, sir!
Thank you, young man. Your natural reflexes are quite good.
Helping others should always be a natural reflex, like swimming is for fish.
Nuru, dark wings, rise! I need someone to restore power from the outside. I don't feel any negative emotion. There's only... joy! What's going on in my house?
This is Adrian's voicemail. Leave a message.
Not only are you allowed to have friends over, but apparently a huge party is no big deal either. Why did you lie to me, Adrian?
I can feel a negative emotion. At last, an unexpected, powerful wave of disappointment. Fly away, my little Akuma, and evilize him! Party Crasher, I am Hawk Moth. So you weren't invited. Well, I'm giving you the power to crash that party and end it for good!
Let's get this party started, Hawk Moth!
To all of you who have invaded my house, now face the most fearsome supervillain ever created!
Language is like second nature to me. I can read your dance steps and see all your moves in advance. Marinette?
No. It's me, Marino.
So, Adrian, too busy for your number one fan? Well, I'll make sure you never forget to invite me to one of your parties again.
Adrian! Where are you, Adrian?
Marinette, run and hide.
Plague? Let's book.
Tiki Sparkon!
Our surprise guest should be here any moment now.
Hey, Disco Dude! You know the tune. When the heroes show up, the party's over. Fools! All I needed to touch you and your miraculous will be mine! Exactly what I was gonna do.
It must be his power. He can anticipate our moves. We're gonna have to figure out how to surprise him. Lucky Charm! An old cassette?
No!
Don't go in there alone. You'll never pull this off by yourself.
Give me my lady back! Idiot! You can't get me! I can read your every dance step! Disco!
Need some backup?
Pegasus? Vipurian? Carapace? Time to strut your disco stuff!
Beware of Vipurian and his power to go back in time!
Second chance! Don't worry, Cat Noir, we got you covered! Shell! Second chance! Don't worry, Cat Noir, we got you covered! Shell!
Vipurian!
There's only one Miraculous that could possibly save the day, but this one is so special.
Aw, flying monkey plushie!
I'm no plushie! My name's Shoo-Poo, you nitwit!
My name's not Nitwit. My name's Cam.
I'm wondering if this was the smartest move after all.
Just say showtime already!
Shoo-Poo, showtime!
Incredible work, Party Crasher. Now all you need to do is send me the Miraculous.
Let's dance. Hey, wait a sec. King Monkey loves to party too. Uproar! Eat this!
Seriously?
What's going on?
Sorry, I just love disrupting others' powers.
Oh no!
Carapace, protect us!
Shelter!
Teleport here and find something to play this!
Oh, pardon me, sir. I promise to return it after Paris is saved.
The only solution is to be so unpredictable that he can't read our dance steps. So, freak out!
What are you doing? It's nonsense!
Time to de-evilize!
scrub harder, guys. Any trace of our awesome hangout time must be long gone before Mr. Agrest gets back.
I'm sorry, William. I swear I had no idea my friends were going to surprise me.
What matters is that you had a great time, with or without me. And now, I get to clean house with my idol. This is the best day of my life!
Things would probably have gone differently if I hadn't lied.
I wasn't completely honest today either, but... I did it for Adrian! If we hurry up, we can still plant trees with the girls.
Great idea!
Ladybug, Cat Noir, soon your luck will run out, and one of these days I'll be leading you in a dance of doom.